हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चंस इन योर नोटबुक। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट। क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट, व्हाट डू यू अंडरस्टैंड बाय द टर्म फिजिकल फीचर्स? व्हाट आर द मेन फिजिकल फीचर्स ऑफ इंडिया? आंसर इज, इंडिया इज अ vast country with many landforms. It has mountains, plains, plateaus, deserts and coastal areas. These different landforms that divide India into different regions are called physical divisions or physical features of India. There are six physical features of India: the northern mountains, the northern plains, the Great India Desert, the southern plateau, the coastal plains, the island regions. Now, next question, why are the northern plains densely populated in India? Answer is, the northern plains are densely populated because of its many features that are very useful for people living there. The land is very fertile in this region, making it good for farming. People there do trading also. The rivers flowing in these regions provide water, which is easily available for the people living in the northern plains. Now, next question, question number third. Mention some of the main dance forms of India. Answer is, dance forms in India are of two types, classical and folk. Classical dance forms are Kathak, Bharatanatyam, Kathakkali, Manipuri and so on. Bhangra and Garba are some of the folk dances. Now, next question, question number 4. How many official languages does India have? Tell me, students.
Ma'am, answer is, India has 22 official languages.
Yes, you are right. Now, next question, question number 5. How many languages do you know? Write their names. Tell me students, बताइए बताइए, आप कितने languages को जानते हैं?
मैं बताऊँ, मैं केवल दो languages जानता हूँ, हिंदी and English.
आप जितने languages जानते हैं, उनके नाम लिख दीजिए. Now, next question, question number 6. How many dance forms do you know? Tell me students.
Ma'am, I know Bharatanatyam and Dandiya.
Yes students, aap isme bhi jitne dances ko jante hain usko likh sakte hain. Thank you. Have a nice day. I hope you will like this video. Bye bye.